Hello, it's your girl, Glad Makeover TV. You are welcome back to my channel again. Please, if today is your first time you're coming across this channel, please don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notification bell. Today we are going to be talking on Anita Joseph. She talked about how we should be using our tongue, and she replied to her colleague Destiny, you know, now that big bumble. The two of them are big bubble anyway, but you will hear what she said by herself. Now just wait and listen to what she said about her colleague and the advice she gave to her colleague here. Just sit down and listen quietly. Let's go together.
Hey everyone. Hi, how are you doing today? I just felt in my spirit that someone out there needs to hear this. Be mindful of the things you say with your mouth, because my Bible tells me that there is power in the tongue, so be careful of the things you say. Sometimes when you think about something, don't say it out, because you go do it, let's say, ah, make a temptation. Be careful of the things you say, because sometimes, you know, the things that happen to you are part of the things you say with your mouth or your tongue. The way you think it in your heart is not the way it might be. Each year, you digest it. You rest. You calm down. You wait. You know, the Charlie Auchi. Then you will know the next step to take. Where you think it in your heart might not be the way it is. Be careful of what comes out of your mouth. You keep talking about others, but at the end of the day, you are worse. You can say a wrong one. You can't jump. My number, hey! This one did this one, so this one did that one. By the end of the day, now you, they do pass. Nobody will pass you. You're not better. And the things you sit down to discuss about another person, eh? Then when you hear that, oh, somebody said this about you, ebaleba. But that's the same way you sit down and discuss people, eh? Ilembara. I said ebaku tola unilo. And when people write caption, you think the caption is for you. When people write caption, they say, hey, you're not mature. Caption unka liensi. If you're doing age mates here, jena school unu. Instagram. Write whatever you want to write. People will say whatever they want to say on their captions. If you think it's for you, then you're a bad person. That is your business. If you pass someone's page and you don't like the picture, or you don't like what the person is saying, look away. Pass him. Alec, I'm better than any other dog. Praise. Maybe another dog. Mapola. Look away. You must not comment. You get fellow. You mustn't say a word. You get fellow. You now come down on the person's page and start ranting. In there, yell you start talking shit. Look away. You must not comment. Be careful of the things you write on people's pictures and people's walls. Makana. Ukunaga wala wala naga. Anya na fukwe. Be careful. Sometimes those things that you do affect you. You know, oh, how did it happen? Where did this one come from? What did I do? They do me for village. Nobody did. Now you, they do yourself. Check well if you're the one doing yourself. Okay, that's all I have to say. You are doing yourself. You might be the one doing yourself. So search within your heart. You're not in the village. You're doing yourself. Be careful. This is all I have to say. God bless you. I hope you got something What kind of catch or something? What deal? Yeah. What are you? What do ya? I love you. God bless you. Okay, I see you soon. Because keep shopping with Hourglass Fashion World because makana kita ka send you video. Hourglass, Odogu dina send you. Oh my God, I forgot my AKAs. My name is Anita Joseph, AKA Anita Joseph, AKA Mother Hen, AKA Nara Hossin, AKA Mara Hossin, AKA Fekin, AKA Masina Chitu, AKA Aroka, AKA... When I do this one, you know what I'm doing. Okulo Kalisa, AKA Odika. Odika Kamesa, Odika Choloman, AKA the finest, the hottest, one of one of Nollywood, okay? Oh, we replace it now. AKA Masina Chitu.
One nothing super.
Ego he consola na on danine. Eke on to rock and listen and sweet AI. Watch your rose, waha. Go ye and ask more cable. Anita, watch your rose. Mother to the hand. Okay, I love you guys. Stay blessed. Be careful of the things you say. They might be the reason why you're failing and falling. Be careful. Not everything, stop talking. Okay, bye.